Guardian, listen to this. That black oily stuff that runs through Cabal armor, apparently it's got multiple functions. Assuming we can trust this intel.
Do you not trust facts? Hydrostatic organogel affects gravitational throughput for bipeds and vehicles. This is objectively true.
Wait, that liquid inside Cabal armor is also ship fuel?
More skepticism. Shoot them in their ridiculous helmets, analyze the results, and see for yourself.
Sounded like some solid precision kills from here. But what was that echo we heard on the last two?
Local interference. I'm reading a huge cache of that oil stuff inside the Orobas Vectura.
If there is a stockpile inside the ship, then the Cabal are planning something big. You have enough firepower to destroy it all?
Destroying it is a wasted opportunity. The chemical makeup of the organogel contains pathways for data transmission.
So you're saying I can hack their body fuel?
No. Well, yes.
Don't listen to Asher. Destroy that stuff, Guardian.
Don't listen to... whatever her name is? The answer is sabotage.
Asher was right.
I've integrated a simple endless loop into the fuel supply. When any device... You stopped listening, didn't you?
But I am listening. Continue your stealthy work, Hunter. That organogel is no treasure to be pilfered.
I've sabotaged their entire supply.
Those Cabal simpletons will display their ignorance on a grand scale. I cannot wait. And left things remarkably undestroyed. How novel.
If I know the Legion, they'll be bringing out the big guns once they realize what you all did.
This is a perfect spot. And here they come, just like Sloane said.
Then put away your weapons and revel in your handiwork.
Asher, you are a genius.
Do not waste my time with redundant flatteries. Instead, ruminate on the result of this experiment. Wanton destruction does not equate to victory.
But it sure does feel good. Great work all around. You too, Asher.